Not a bad day for it to be Weather Wednesday, I'd say.
It's perfect, right? And this week, we'll take you out to the seacoast, Portsmouth's Prescott Park, and that's where the Summer Arts Festival continues with some live music. And our chief meteorologist, Mike Haddad, is out there taking it all in. Hi, Mike.
And hello, Jen and Josh. Yeah, what a beautiful day out here today, I should also say, and the other Josh as well. We've got crystal clear blue skies, nice dry air. Prescott Park, certainly one of the treasures here in New Hampshire. So many things going on. You know, for 39 years now, the Prescott Park Arts Festival has presented arts to over 3 million people in over 10,000 events. Tonight, it's a live concert performance by Dar Williams, one of the leading figures in the folk rock world for the past 20 years. And one of the most respected singer-songwriters of her generation. That's at 7 o'clock for a mere suggested donation of about $7 to $10. You can enjoy some great music. There are plenty of other events going on during the course of the rest of the summer, most nights during August and during September, during the weekends, right through the first weekend of fall, which, by the way, fall kicks in September the 22nd. WMUR.com/weather is your home for all that information for the calendar of events and for information on the new blanket policy. Don't show up and drop your blanket or your chair too early or else it'll be taken away. 3 o'clock is the earliest time for an evening show. What about the weather for tomorrow? If you're heading out to the coast for the festival or anything else going on, temperatures starting off in the low 60s, nice and dry air with lots of sun, crystal clear blue skies again tomorrow, mid 70s by lunchtime, mid to upper 70s during the early part of the evening. So much more to do almost every night in August and during the weekend evenings in the month of September. Live at Prescott Park here in Portsmouth, meteorologist Mike Haddad.